Who is it? Who ate them?
Bartolomeo,
are
you okay?
No, I'm not okay. Who ate them?
Ate what?
My animal crackers.
Your animal crackers?
Yes, my animal crackers.
I don't know.
You lie.
Why would I lie?
Because your hunger is great, and I found the box.
Okay, you found the box, but that doesn't mean I ate them. You know I do not like animal crackers.
Then who else would eat them?
I don't know. Have you tried Vegeta or Majin Buu?
Of course I asked Vegeta. Vegeta hates animal crackers. Isn't that right, Vegeta? Yes, Lord Bartolomeo.
Okay, then what about Majin Buu?
He has his own animal cracker. Isn't that right, Majin Buu?
Look, I didn't eat them, okay?
Then who else ate them?
How should I know? I'm here playing Monster Hunter, minding my own business.
These animal crackers are your business.
Those are for the gods. I'm a human.
You have transgressed against the gods, human. And for that, you will be punished.
What?
I will send one of my strongest warriors to look at me to punish you. Be war.
Whatever. Coming! Coming! Jesus. Hello?